The OptiMate 7 is a smart, fully automatic battery charger rated for 24/7 use. It can be left connected to the battery without fear that it will ever overcharge the battery. The Ampmatic program automatically adjusts charge current to match the battery's size and condition. A larger battery gets more current, a smaller battery gets less. Charging is also adjusted to temperature. When hot, the charge voltage is adjusted lower. When cold, the voltage is adjusted higher to help the battery perform better. The LED panel indicates charge progress. Charging always starts at the 25 to 50% level. A battery with charge will progress quicker. The red LED beside the first aid symbol indicates your battery's voltage when connected is between 1/2 and 12.4 volts. The 50% symbol indicates your battery's voltage is 12.4 volts or higher. Charge current is adjusted to deliver the fastest charge. Now your battery has reached a charge level of 75%, and so, if you're in a hurry, your battery should now have sufficient charge to start the vehicle's engine. But if left connected, the battery's charge level is optimized and all cells are brought to equal charge, improving the battery's power. Once charging reaches 100%, the OptiMate stops and tests the battery's ability to retain charge. It now evaluates the health of the battery. A lead-acid battery's ability to hold charge is measured in voltage, displayed by the green, yellow, and red LEDs. A sealed AGM battery holds the highest voltage, followed by a standard wet cell battery. If the battery is unable to hold sufficient voltage, it may need to be replaced. However, there may be other reasons for a bad test result. A battery in a vehicle or craft might be losing charge due to connected circuitry. Remove the battery and try again. The OptiMate's automatic 24/7 maintenance program monitors charge and, if necessary, brings it back to full charge. The OptiMate's 24/7 maintenance program keeps the battery active and fit. More battery power, longer battery life.